I've been seeing a common thread going on with the AMC apes. Let me give you a few examples, okay? You know, so like we'll be at like say $3, right? And we'll go up to $5, and everybody be like, "Let's effing go, greed!" Like they're getting pumped up, they're getting excited. It's almost like it's just gotten to a point where even if something we're doing is meaningless, it doesn't amount to anything, everybody gets excited over nothing. I mean, listen to me. The bottom line is this. Here's the end result. The Marine had the protest, correct? Okay. What happened? Did Ken Griffin close the shorts? No. Did the hedge funds close their short positions? No. Is Adam Aaron resigning as CEO of AMC? No. Is the board of directors resigning from AMC? No. So I don't want to sound like I'm being negative. Again, God bless him. He did a good job. But the end result is nothing. See, you have to remember something. It's not only the effort that matters. It's the results. You understand? We want to win. We want to beat Ken Griffin. We want Adam Aaron out of there. We want him fired. We want the board of directors fired. We want a fair Wall Street. We want the shorts closed. It's just all we want is fairness. It's not that we're demanding like the shorts to close, but if there is criminal or illegal activity going on, Gary Gensler should do something about it. We just want fairness. Now, the thing is, nothing happened. That's it. I mean, you know, so look, you could applaud. We could pat him on the back. Great job, Mike. Nothing happened. That's it. So I instead want something to actually happen. My idea is aimed to win, okay? Read the description in my video, and that's it, okay? If you're interested, it's not a solicitation for an investment. You send a simple email to Richard, RICHARD, L as in Larry, E as in Edward, 101 at gmail.com. Because what are we doing? If we're not winning, then, you know, there was an expression once, winning is not the most important thing, it's the only thing. We got to win. This isn't about good efforts, you know, trying our best, you know. No, this is about, I'm going to knock you out. Ooh, a foe's going to knock you out, King Griffin. I'm going to knock you out. Ooh, Adam Aaron, I'm going to knock you out. That's what this is about, baby. It's about winning. This video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial planner. This video is not legal advice. I'm not an attorney. This video and all my videos are for entertainment purposes only, because that's what I am. The world's greatest entertainer. The one and only Ape Father in the house, baby. Wow!